I don't like what's going on here. Welcome back to Such a Circle Live. I generally know what's going on in every segment.
Oh my gosh.
But I don't know what's going on. I don't like this. Who's supposed to do something? So
well, I think I'm supposed to take this. This is what the people told me to do.
Okay.
And then you all.
There's some parts on the back of that.
Oh, there's words.
We have to lift it.
Wait.
Lift it first. Lift it first.
Why don't you
read that
yet?
Lift.
Were custom made by Deanna Douglas of Kimani Dolls as a gift from Avid Sister Circle watcher and fan Tiandra Robinson.
Wow.
The look of each doll was inspired by our Empower magazine cover shoot. Thank you, Tiandra and Kimani Dolls.
Yes!
We got a beat dolls
you.
Already.
Look yes!
Honey, come through. She had my headpiece
Listen,
on and everything.
Yes! Got all but, well, now tell you what, this red, though. You don't see this yes. red popping out.
Y'all don't see my waves.
Look at Rashawn.
This is amazing.
Oh, look at that.
That is so sweet.
Thank
you,
guys.
And I love dolls, too. I still love dolls, actually.
This is pretty.
How awesome is that?
This is very special.
This is so special.
Thank you so much. Oh, my gosh. I'm going to cry, baby, today.
Girl, when I tell you all the, look at the fur off my, hitting up off my shoulder.
Yes, the whole outfit. But look.
I like this little hair weave right
there. I like that. I put my necklace right.
Yeah, they got the little pointy shoulders on mine, too. Look at the picture. You see the pointy shoulders on mine.
They got the pointy shoulders.
They got all the look. They got the fringe on the front of mine.
This is awesome. Thank you again. We're
good
so thankful and grateful.
You got a booty and everything.
Booty. Thank you so much.
I do got a booty.
Yes.
Y'all got back.
It's awesome. Monday, we'll be back with the one and only Brian McKnight. What a fantastic week here on Sister Circle Live. Have a great Mother's Day.